no way she just gave birth and snapped back like that, Jesus. Yes. That fine MILF, Amina Butterfly, from Love & Hip Hop New York Season 7. I guess she's going to be on the cast for Season 7. But anyways, Amina Butterfly for Love & Hip Hop New York Season 6. Well, she just released some really interesting news that made me say, cheddar cheese, because of the book title. Yes, she wrote a book, and it's titled The Other Woman, written by Amina Pinky. Yes, Peter Gunn's last name is really Pinky. I know. And there's a whole lot of hanky-panky going on between this three-way love triangle. But who's the other woman? Is Tara the other woman, or is Amina the other woman? I mean, after all, Peter is her husband. Let me go ahead and read to you what Amina had to say about the book up on Simstagram, called Simstagram, because I stay simping for sexy milfs like Amina Butterfly. She said, "There are many sides to a story. I decided to tell mine. Check out the cover for my forthcoming book, The Other Woman. I've been working hard on this for a long time, and I can't wait to share this book and my journey with the world. Stay tuned for release dates and my book tour announcement. Special thanks to my publishing company at 13th and Joan for making this possible." Yes, thank you very much at 13th and Joan, because Amina's one of my favorites. And, oh, for the record, I'm not going to post the cover of the book here, but it's on my blog, so if you wanted to see the cover of the book, you could see it there. But the name of the book is The Other Woman, and it's written by Amina Pinky. Now, I don't know whether or not she hired a ghostwriter or somebody to help her in general with the writing of the book, but Amina is a very bright lady, so I would not be surprised if, you know, she wrote the book all by herself. Anyways, I'm absolutely ecstatic about this because she's one of my favorite reality TV show stars, period, her and Cardi B. And if my girl Cardi B writes a book, shoot, Jesus, I could get both of those books, send them right together, and they just look really pretty on the shelf. I mean, now, I would actually read the books, and I'm not trying to sound like a racist or anything, but I think this is great because it would encourage black people to read, and from what I heard on the intranets, and in general, and including my black friends, a lot of you Negroes either don't like to read or can't read. I'm not trying to sound like a racist or anything, Jesus. I'm just saying that that's what I was told, and that's what I read, that Negroes don't like to read. Now, I'm not confirming it nor denying it. I'm just saying that that's what I heard, that y'all Negroes don't like to read or can't read. And then some of you are like Fantasia and wish you could read but can't, and wishing is not doing. So know the difference. Yeah. But anyways, I'm happy for Amina because I'm a huge fan, and I can't wait to read the book since I am literate, unlike most of you who are listening to this. Once again, no racist to the blacks. But yeah, I just can't wait to get this book, Jesus. And man, I just can't wait to enjoy it, you know, being an actual literate person. But anyways, just because I'm going to read the book because I can read, unlike you, doesn't mean that you won't get the audiobook. Now, I know a lot of you are stupid, but at least you can listen to the audiobook. So either way, let me know what you think about it all below. Are you going to buy it? I know I'm going to buy it. I'm going to buy 5011 copies. Yes, I'm going to buy literally 5,011 copies. Jesus. And I'm going to give them out for $3.99. So can you wait for the book? Are you over there itching to read the book like I am? Let me know what you think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter at Meat Magazine. And for all you dumb people, know it's not a picture book or a pop-up book. There's actual words in it. It requires actual reading and comprehension. So that leaves about half of the people that are listening to this out. You know, I'm not even going to throw any shade to you illiterate fools. I'm just going to say, you know, I feel very sad for you. And you need to be hooked on phonics as opposed to being hooked on chronic. But it's none of my business. And yeah. But anyways, Meat Magazine 7 on Google+, Meat Magazine blog on Instagram.